Majority Leader and Member representing Iboboka Constituency, Henry Okwarubo, said the request is expedient in view of the crucial need to engage more hands to drive the good governance policy of the Obaseki administration. He urged his colleagues to support the request of the governor.
Upon this approval and this honorable house, if granted, and I know that my colleagues who wish us very well, who wish the state government very well, that in the end, that these special advisors will help to contribute meaningfully to the take-up of government in Edo State.
After subjecting the governor's request to a voice vote and approval of the request, the speaker, Marcus Onobun, directed the clerk of the house, Alhaji Ayo Mobai, to convey the approval of the request.
If we are all in agreement that this house approves the appointment of 15 special advisors to the governor of Edo State, please say ayes.
Ayes.
Those against say nay. The ayes have it.
Consideration of a bill for a law to provide a framework for the promotion, coordination, propagation, monitoring and regulation of investment in Edo State for the establishment of Edo State Investment Promotion Office and for other related matters was slated for a later date. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.